Good to see you. See ya.
I can barely keep up with you. Good luck to you.
Most of the ships we sent them.
Back online at last.
How many times I gotta learn your stubborn ass? People need this baby up and running, and that's that.
All these years and you haven't changed a bit, Mr. Hammerproof Thick Skull. What people need is a safe place to stay. Not that power-devouring contraption taking up space and electricity. We ought to be prioritizing these refugees' basic needs. Food, clothing, and shelter. How does that hunk of junk help them get by?
This hunk of junk can help keep folks on the front lines. Not like you'd know anything about that. It won't give them food, but it'll give them a fighting chance out there.
Those Xenoverse girls are real tough. It's just the way I like them. Maybe I ought to apply for a job at the plant.
Here, have a look. A fine choice. I wish you a safe...
See you around. So long.
Every day I give thanks to the meteor. I can't even bear to think about what life might be like without its light.
A lot of folks assume I'm a native Altician, but the truth is, I was born in Kikatrik. I set sail 30 years ago and never looked back. Frankly, I'm lucky I made it there alive. What with Regis's shoddy steering, I was scared stiff.
This Imperial lady left
Will you lend us a hand? Very well. Do be careful.
Me and this girl have somewhere to be. Make sure we're getting there.
Get ready!
Thank you.
Get ready!
Well, let's dig in. I'd be more than happy to cook for you again sometime. It's quite therapeutic.